everybody. I'm the new Dennis Woodruff. Welcome to my show.
The movie Part 2 is kind of a spoof on movies and the sequels. And there is a Part 1. I'm trying to find it in my archives. But it's a funny documentary film. And it just, you know, it lets you peek more and more into my life and into the unknown. I think the unknown is more interesting than the known. The known is so predictable. Would you agree?